start of the second half at Bills Steelers. Bit of an issue with the pellets on the field from the artificial turf. Leaf blowers and rakes had to come out to sort the situation out before play got started again.